With me this morning from Hillgrove Resources is Lachlan Wallace. Lachlan, good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for the opportunity.
A big bit of news from you yesterday, the updated Nugent underground resource. Just firstly, give us a quick recap on the Kanman 2 project here.
Thanks for that. The Kanman 2 project is located around 55 kilometres from Adelaide. We had open pit operations running there from about 2011 to 2020. And since that time, we've been drilling to establish an underground mine. Late last year, we released the first economic study, which highlighted that we had an initial underground mine that could generate really strong cash flows over the initial few years. And importantly, required a very low capital of only $26 million due to a combination of the existing infrastructure, which includes a 3.5 million tonne per annum process plant and tailings facility, but also the close proximity of the mineralisation from the portal, which has already been commenced. So the underground is already permitted, enjoys excellent support from the community. And since that study came out, we have added another 1.3 million tonnes, which is another 21% to the resource base, and also lifted that geological confidence by increasing the proportion of measured and indicated in the resource base. So I expect that once we bring all that into an updated mine plan, that we're going to see an increase to the mining inventory over and above what was already released.
Well, give us some detail as far as the updated resource you put out yesterday.
Yeah, so basically the updated resource concerns the Nugent lode system. So Nugent's a satellite open pit. It was mined around 300 metres in strike length in 2015 to a depth of about 100 metres. So we've been drilling below that as a strike extension. So earlier this year, we drilled about 24 holes below the base of the pit, and we've now just completed the resource modelling, which has seen the resource grow by another 70% over and above what it was before at the Nugent lode system. So the drilling rate has been had a really good success rate in Nugent. We've actually drilled about 33 holes since 2019, and we've hit 35 intercepts that have got economic grade and width. And this is a pretty similar story across the other main area that we've been drilling in Kavanagh. We've had 77 holes, and they've yielded 99 positive intercepts. And I guess it's this type of success rate. It's quite unusual, but it does demonstrate both the continuity of the mineral system as well as our high level of understanding of it. And it gives us a really high level of confidence that as we do further drilling, it will result in further positive drill intercepts, which ultimately will translate into resource growth and a larger mine life.
So you see good scope here for further resource expansion.
Oh, absolutely. The mineral resource estimates in both of these areas remain limited by the extent of the drilling, and they remain open both along strike and down dip. And importantly, both Kavanagh and Nugent, which make up the initial mine plan, they're only two of nine deposits that have been either drilled or mined on the permitted mining lease. So the next stage will really concern both the depth and strike extensions of Nugent and Kavanagh as immediate extensions of the plan. But we also want to start commencing, particularly on five of the additional lodes within the permitted lease. And pending that exploration success, we'd intend on bringing those lodes into the initial mine plan as additional work areas. That would then translate into increased annual throughput. And one of the key advantages we have at Kanman 2 is we have enormous latent capacity within the process plant and plenty of capacity within the tailings dam to enable any additional copper production to be able to be brought into the plan without there being further permitting capital as well as permitting time as well as capital expenditure required. So they're some of the key advantages and what we'll be looking to do over the next 12 months.
And what about some other near-term news from Hillgrove?
Near-term news, we have recently pushed our exploration decline down to the first underground exploration drilling platform. We undertook a relatively modest program into the Spitfire lode, which is really a southern extension of the Kavanagh lode system, that we're starting to see some of those assays be returned. And once they are all back, we will put out a Spitfire drill results assessment there. And then that'll then be brought into part of the mine plan as well. So that's the immediate news that we're looking forward to at Hillgrove.
Good to speak, Lachlan. Thanks very much.
Thanks for the opportunity, Andrew.